1901, two foolhardy young men went on a sailing holiday off the coast of Germany. It was a mistake. It proved to be a holiday they would never forget.
Davis?
Hey!
If they lived to remember it. Ah! Espionage, suspense, sabotage, all play their part in the classic spy thriller Erskine Childers bestseller, The Riddle of the Sands. Alan Bedell is the key to the riddle.
Must agree, it's a very daring strategy.
Jenny Agata, the key to their manhood.
Arthur, thank you.
Only Michael York and Simon McCorkindale stand between the secret of the riddle and their country's freedom.
The idiots can around us.
The Riddle of the Sands.